Hello, and welcome to part 66 of my Code Vein playthrough. Attendance of Lost. In a world where the lost run amok, and humanity lives in fear of the terrors beyond the red mist, one man guards the people from certain death at the cost of countless lives, while his companions do their best to provide some peace to the survivors left behind, to fend for themselves in a broken world where the strong prey on the weak in order to survive.
Jack, why are you like this?
I like these numbers a lot more though. Clean.
little tight. It's good to avoid waste. We don't have time.
Somewhere, unless it just spawns in. But in any case,
useful.
So stay away from the wall. Into this ladder.
Got ourselves a shortcut. Gar, let's try to go unnoticed.
Yeah, the door is exactly on his left. That's not
you. Ready.
It's aware that something is there, but it doesn't know what. So now,
enemies are up there on that beam. We should be very close now.
Okay. And that beam is something we can access later.
This won't be easy. I see something.
Mission for Bandstand.
So the slower projectile is more good use of this. There are exceptions to that rule. Those are going to be difficult. I'm not going to want the Atlas blood code when I'm exploring those areas. I'm going to have the Atlas blood code. That's crazy.
Be careful not to let yourself get surrounded.
Oh, they've got fucking bayonets.
You haven't gotten rusty on me.
Camouflage. Oh, that might actually be pretty useful here. Wait, how did I get up there?
Don't get too far ahead. Enemy. They're still a ways off, though.
And then that thing fell down there. Solid loss, crystal.
That was weak. Right there. Out of healing? You should think about heading back. All else fails.
Now, what's over here that I missed? A drop?
Treasure.
Get down from there, Jack.
Don't get too far ahead.
So wait, no, this wasn't the way I wanted to go.
What's our path forward?
I don't want to fight that.
Something useful?
I don't want to fight that either, so I'm gonna go hope this is friendly.
Stay focused.
About that attack. Must have been Silva's attendant, actually, now that I think about it.
Plenty of shadows here. Watch for ambushes.
Oh my goodness, there has to be... Wait, because I killed a boss, I got all my... Oh, okay, this is awesome, actually. I'm gonna go ahead and...
Thank you for watching. Consider subscribing to my Patreon. And as always, till next time.